somebody want to go to the doctor?
Yes,
he coughed something. He coughed something up like food, though. I think it was.
Oh, really?
Wasn't a hairball. Yeah.
You're right, and he can talk still, baby.
He still can't talk. Yeah.
See, but you already said that the doctor, Baba, está listo. Miren, está listo para que lo llevemos a la veterinaria. Ay, precioso. Okay, my. La veterinaria. Ay, 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 deséenme suerte que no tenga nada mi bebé. Aquí el güerito. El güerito pistolero lo trajo. Yo me vine en mi carro aparte.
Hi, baby.
Hi, Milo. What is Simba?
He's right there. You're all worried about him. He's fine. Mm. He's crying.
Oh.
Can't let him out. It's okay, Simba. It's okay, Bubba. It's okay.
And he can talk? No.
He's crying the whole time. The whole drive will be coming down.
Hola, mi amor. Everything be okay? Okay? Oh. You want me to help you, baby?
I got it. Just take this off the car.
Okay. Aquí es a donde vamos a venir. What, Milo? My car is clean. Ay, quiere que lave mi carro. Y mi carro está completamente limpio. Hola, esposito. Güerito pistolero. Your car is dirty. No.
In your mouth, right,
Simba? In my mouth? Oh my God, you're bad.
Oh,
look at this. Mama está aquí. No, do you not want to help you? No? Okay, let me open the door.
Exit right here, baby.
Oh, maybe it's closed, baby. Oh, no, it's open. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, look at this. Hi. Oh. Okay, baby, thank you.
Hi. How are you?
Come here, mi amor. Así se ve el hospital aquí. Where? For.
You want to weigh him? Yeah.
Okay. Lo van a pesar primero.
How much does it carry away? 3 pounds.
Esto es lo que pesa, 29 libras. Pero.
Okay,
29.1.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. How long is less? Thank you, honey.
Well, honey.
How long is less for the carry?
Up to 2 or 3 pounds.
Oh, wow. He's heavy. Está gordo, mi bebé. Let me see, okay, mi amor? No, 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 because papi se va a enojar. Mami está aquí, okay? Simba. Simba. Hermoso. Everything be okay. He's a good boy, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
He was meowing.
A lot? Really?
Vamos
a entrar aquí.
Right up here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
My goodness, Simba, aren't you a handsome boy? Alrighty, so you think he has a fever?
Well, I'm not sure what it is. He started meowing the other day,
okay.
And instead of
going, sorry.
And instead of going
meow,
he was going right.
So kind of a change in his voice,
like laryngitis, like he had.
Okay.
And then he stopped. And then he just stopped meowing. He just basically said, "No, I can't do it."
Okay. And when was that?
That might be broken.
I didn't see.
Okay. There we go.
See,
was that a couple days ago? You said.
A few days ago. Yeah.
Okay.
3 or 4 days ago. And he just looks like he's not happy, like he's just wants to lay down I was rubbing his throat a little bit, like I was going like this and massaging his throat, and then it looked like he was trying to cough something up, and he did cough something up, but I think it was food that he was trying to eat, like a little piece of food, but maybe he has an hairball and maybe he has a virus or infection.
He's
or something.
Hi there, how are you?
Oh,
you are one handsome boy. Has he been eating, drinking at home?
He has been
He's not drinking water.
He's not drinking too much water, but his water thing broke too.
Yeah,
His water dish broke. It was recycling and it broke. Okay. But that just happened a day or two ago, okay. Right?
They just like that with the fresh water.
Juan, yeah, we're gonna buy him a new one. We're gonna buy him a new one.
What is his normal diet at home?
He eats wet canned food like Frisky's Treasures.
Yeah.
And he eats crackers. The crackers are the big thing of just like the little snack bites kind of. He likes those a lot. And she gives him his little treats as well. So
okay, so he gets canned and dry.
He gets canned and he has dry food. He gets like four different things.
Yeah. Thank
okay,
you.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, they have all the medicine and everything.
It's okay.
Le hago, papi.
It's okay.
Así le habla el güerito al baby. Oh, how you talk to him, baby.
Okay, buddy.
And the other thing I'll tell you is that sometimes his ears are hot and sometimes they're cold. And a couple days ago, his ears seemed really hot.
Okay. Okay.
And then, like the next day, one ear was hot and one ear was cold.
Come here, buddy.
I'm you want me there?
One big boy, aren't you?
She knows what she's doing.
Oh, my goodness. You gotta come out, Bubba's.
It's okay, Simba. You want me to help you with him?
Yeah, if you can get him out, then I'll put him on the scale.
Come here. It's okay. Come here. He might try to bite.
Come here. He's exploring everything, baby.
He wants to see what's going on. Yeah.
Yeah,
it's not going anywhere.
All right. Come here, mister.
Come here, Simba.
Put you back up here.
Pick him up, baby.
It's a good boy, baby.
Stay there, Simba. Stay there.
I'm actually going to need him on the table to get a temperature on him.
Put him on the table.
Put him on the table?
Yeah.
Simba, talk to Papi.
You see, watch what I was doing. Watch, I do this, watch this, watch.
Mm-hmm.
Listen.
Oh. Uh-huh.
You see that? I'm just massaging his throat.
Yeah. Maybe his hair, maybe?
Maybe. I'm going to tell the doctor and what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm.
Right, Simba? You didn't like that. You didn't hate it, but...
Así se ve aquí el consultorio. How heavy? Oh, his weight?
He's like 22.
Pesa 22 libras, mi gordito. Yes, mami. Yes, mami. Hey. Sí, diles hola a los mundos, mi amor. Hermoso. He's good, baby. I thought he's gonna talk to everybody. He won't go up.
Yeah.
It's worse, this team. And it's broken, but it's worse.
He wants to jump over there.
I know.
Simba. Yeah,
Señor Simba.
Stay over here. Remember who gave that to me?
Somebody in the flower shop.
The flower shop. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the Mexican guy.
But it's war.
And then I loaned it to that girl, Lady Debbie, and she tried to fix that loan.
Yeah. But we no use, baby, so it's okay.
We're using it today.
No. Así aquí tienen todo.
You want to go up there? You want to go up? You can.
Yeah, he won't go up.
You want to go up there, Simba? It's okay.
The doctor is coming, right?
Mm-hmm.
Estamos esperando al doctor. Porque la enfermera primero lo checa. Y después... Yes, can I help you?
Hi, my love. Can you? I don't know. Can you? Mm-hmm.
Mama!
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay.
I'm very impressed. He's a good boy. Thank you, baby.
Welcome.
Versus a true fever.
I understand.
Has he had like any sneezing, nasal discharge, nothing like that?
No, nothing, no signs like that.
Has he been like doing a lot of swallowing?
And yeah. It would take a tart for him to swallow.
And when he's meow, he's weird meow.
His meow is like he has laryngitis.
Okay.
Like
in the back of his mouth. Yeah, if we actually had something like stuck in our throat, they're going to be gagging and coughing.
Right.
And
it's okay.
Let go. Let go.
Oh,
oh my goodness,
okay.
Mister.
It's okay.
All right,
it's
yes, sir. Okay, we're going to wrap you in a nice blanket.
It's all right.
Okay, there you go. Good
it's
job.
It's okay.
Good job, Bubba. You ready? Okay, it's okay. If you don't mind opening the door for me, then.
Not at all. This door back here, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, they're going to do the exams, right?
Bring
they're going to go. Thank you.
Right?
They're going to do all that stuff to him, right? They're going to take some blood, they're going to put some fluids in him.
Too fast.
You're right. Oh, honey, you got to get out of the way of the door, baby.
Okay, I'm trying to be nice to you. Okay. Todo está bien. This is what they put, the sticker. How much you pay?
$260. Oh, perfect. Okay.
Mira, buen papá que eres. Tu daddy. Les ponen aquí su sticker. Go sign, baby.
Oh, and a pen.
So nice. Here, baby.
Thank you.
So nice. Veterinario. Aquí está mi bebé junto a mí, me lo voy a llevar ya. Pues con la noticia, ahí se ve más luz. Con la noticia que le están haciendo daño los desodorantes que tengo en casa, mis mundos. Pobrecito. So, ahorita voy a llegar a quitarlos todos. Y me pongo el cinturón. Y dijo la doctora que se los teníamos que quitar por un tiempo. Porque sí me di cuenta yo que desde que puse unos nuevos en la parte de la sala, que son como velas, pero se deshace la vela así como, no sé, no son de esos normales que venden en las tiendas así de, ay, tengo mucho pelito, perdón, no son normales de esos de las tiendas que nada más son pegados así, sino son como velas que se derriten, son difusor, pero es que no se llaman difusor. Pero bueno, son de prácticamente de vela, de que se deshace. Lo ponen uno en la pared y se va deshaciendo. Y eso es lo que le está haciendo daño a mi gordito. Así es de que no me gusta. No tengo malos olores, pero me gusta que huela mi casa rico. Así es de que, pero pues, o Simba o difusores. Prefiero a mi gordito. Así es de que muchos saben que mi gordito es mi vida también. Bueno, pues vamos a casita, porque ahorita voy a empezar a trabajar un ratito y voy a dejar a mi bebé a la casa, ahí está Venecita, y a ver qué más puedo grabarles el día de hoy. Ok, muchas gracias por acompañarme. Es caro el veterinario aquí, pero vale la pena, porque si tú amas a tu mascota como nosotros, que es como un hijo para nosotros, ellos tienen vida y siempre tenemos que salvarles la vida como sea, a como sea. Así es de que fue una experiencia diferente. Los tratan igual como si fuera uno a un hospital, muy bonito, muy tierno los tratan. Miren, déjenles enseño cómo está aquí. Déjenme los volteo. Miren ahí cómo se ven los ahí se ven los animalitos, un pez, un gato, el que sigue, este es el que sigue, es un gato, este es un perrito, el último es un conejito, y tienen todo como un hospital, la verdad. Me encantó el trato. Cobran bastante, sí, pero como les digo, vale la pena. Le sacaron sangre, le van a hacer estudios de sangre, estudios de orina. Tiene un poquito de temperatura al gordo, pero dicen que es normal, así es de que ahorita lo que tenemos que comprarle es otro para el agua, para que caiga el agua como fuentecita. Así es de que pues me la paso pensando, porque digo, wow, como uno también tiene que salvar la vida de los animalitos, mis amores. Bueno, pues entonces los veo al ratito, ¿ok? Gracias por estar aquí. Si es que has llegado hasta acá, que yo creo que sí. A casa y miren, le pusieron una venda en su patita. ¿Quieres que te la quite, mi amor? No, hasta ratito, ¿ok? Eso fue lo que le pusieron. Déjenme los volteo. Y les voy a enseñar los difusores que tengo yo aquí. Déjenme los volteo otra vez. Miren, son estos. Estos y llevan ese como liquidito. Al ratito que se enfría, se hace como vela, y tengo este. Y pues como está al alcance de él, miren, como pueden ver, por eso Yo creo que vino a olerlo y eso fue lo que le hizo daño. No sé si sepan que los meninos tienen olfato. Tienen su olfato muy, 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 muy delicado, se puede decir. Sí, muy delicado. Déjenme les hablo tantito ahí para que me vean mejor. Y este lo tenía yo en el baño donde él... Y sí huele fuerte, ¿eh? Donde él tiene su cajita de hacer de la popó. Miren, lo tenía aquí, miren. Aquí lo tenía. Aquí lo tenía conectado y él hace ahí. Él tiene ahí su caja. Entonces, eso es lo que... Ay, perdón. Eso es lo que a él lo estaba afectando, su respiración, su naricita. Entonces, pobrecito. Ay, de verdad es mi vida, mi don Simba, señor Simba. Bueno, pues eso es lo que les quería yo enseñar. Así es de que, si tienen meninos, chequen muy bien lo que respiran las personas que lo tienen. Y si no, pues quise yo que me acompañaran, porque para mí esto es una experiencia nueva, porque nunca lo había llevado a la veterinaria y me encantó, los tratan como seres humanos y ay, eso me súper encantó. Pero bueno, me voy a ir a trabajar un ratito, ya chequeé a Venecita, está dormida. Me voy a trabajar un ratito y no sé si grabarles ahí. Puede ser, puede que no, puede que sí. Puede ser, como decía el Chavo del 8, pero entonces los veo por allá.